Your decision will leave you despised by much of the team.
Good pep talk. Thanks, Drax.
No matter what you choose.
Yep, you can stop now. Hey, Mantis. Can you direct me to that magic shrine thing now?
Of course. But it is a long way, and I must concentrate completely. There can be no distraction.
I didn't know it would do that.
Oh, you have made an awe-inspiring mess.
Distractions.
I'll see what I can do.
Entrance to the shrine. Skilled warriors, you can find great symbolism in much of their architecture.
Yeah, they like pretty things. We get it. Now what, Pete?
Mantis? Any pointers?
It appears that the forge goes there, on the altar.
All right.
Alright, let's do it. Let's bring everyone back to life. Although we have to kill people, but, well, bad choices, right?
Seriously? Well, that was anticlimactic.
It was lag, I'm sorry.
Much better.
It's not working.
Relic in place. Check. Must be something else to it. Hey guys, have a look around. See if you can find anything that looks off.
I am Groot.
Well, maybe.
Of course something's wrong, because we're in a freaking Creed temple, where everything is always more complicated than it needs to be.
Maybe all of these...
Ever heard of an on switch?
Like, maybe all of these are supposed to point into the thing, and they are not, so... Like this thing? Is there something wrong with this? How do I fix that? Let's talk to Rocket first.
Once we get all these statues working, are you ready for whatever happens next?
That depends on you, Pete. You know how much bringing Lila back means to me. And only you can make that happen.
Yeah. Because... I would like to fly, please. How do I fly? Oh, nope. I don't want... No. Pause. Fly! Thank you. All right. This guy, where is this thing going? Maybe I have to move this thing. Okay. How do I touch this? Nope. Gotta be something to reflect it, right? Fix the statues. Ah, ha ha ha. I see it now. It's here. Aim at this thing. Shoot it.
I think I see the problem. The alignment is all out of whack.
Well, whack it back so we can get on with it.
Whack it back.
There we go.
No. You were saying?
Gonna get Groot to do it. Alright, let's get Groot to do it.
Hey Rocket, tell Groot I need some help with the lens thingy.
Okay, okay.
I am Groot.
Yeah, good job, buddy. That forge is gonna be resurrected in no time.
I am Groot.
He says You might destroy it. Daddy hopes you do.
Is that really what he said? One more to go. Something tells me it's not gonna be easy.
Oh, can we please look at that? Thank you. Very nice. Let's talk to Groot. Hey man, how are you holding up?
How are you holding up, Groot?
I am Groot!
I don't know. Hey, is that some kind of joke?
Huh? Oh, cuz, right. He's holding up the thing. That's...
No, it wasn't a pun. He's just an idiot.
No matter what I decide about the Eternity Forge, you've got my back, right?
I am Groot.
Is that a yes? Or a no?
I am Groot.
We have no idea. We will never know. Okay. Oh man, I have trouble making bad decisions. I really want to use it. But hey, Nebula, let's talk. Are you glad you stayed? I'm glad you stayed.
So, are you glad you stayed with Gamora?
Yes. I think staying close to my sister is what's best for both of us.
I hope so. Because otherwise I'm pretty sure I'm gonna get the blame.
Good to have you around. Is this guy okay? What are you doing? I want to look at it. Where are you going? What is happening? Really? Did you really need to do that turn? Oh, Star-Lord baby. Alright, Star-Lord baby. Okay, this guy seems okay. Let's get out of here. Let's go find the other guys that's not okay. Be this one, but we need to find the thing. Where is it?
How's it going, Gamora? In a few minutes, we're gonna have to decide the fate of the Eternity Forge.
Not we. You. For whatever reason, this is all in your hands. Look, I know you haven't really sided with me or taken any of my advice lately, but the Forge is dangerous. You have to make sure no one can use it. Ever.
I'm sorry, Gamora. I know I haven't been taking your side.
Okay, let's see. This big guy used to stand here, holding up that giant whatever it is thingy. Then things go bad. Age sets in.
Oh no, I dropped it! Ah!
So where did it go?
Alright, let's control and see what happened.
There it goes!
It's over there somewhere, okay. Here somewhere? Okay, over there somewhere. Hey Drax, let's talk.
Well, we're about to seal the fate of the Eternity Forge.
Yes. Your decision will leave you despised by much of the team.
Good pep talk. Thanks, Drax.
No matter what you choose.
Yep, you can stop now.
That is so true. No matter what I choose, people are gonna hate me, so whatever. I don't care. Oh, hey, Mantis.
Anything?
The Forge led me here, but has grown quiet.
How do you know I'll make the right choice about the Forge?
I do not know that.
Oh.
You are the wielder of the Eternity Forge. It chose you. You must trust there's a reason.
Yeah, okay. No pressure at all. So, what now?
Repair the statues. Determine the fate of the universe.
Oh, is that all?
Where is it? There's a giant wheel. Come on. Okay, it's over here.
Hey!
It is a hologram. You are so stupid.
Shut up. I knew that.
Aw. I'm sorry I scared you. And it bounced off here. I'm going this way.
What now, Celestial One?
Look at it.
This thing really took a hit when that lens smashed into it.
It might still be intact under there.
That's what I'm counting on.
All right, let's move it. Oh, you are strong.
Oh, come on. Stupid jet boots overheated. Drax, I need your muscles.
You cannot have them. They are attached to me.
No, I know they... I need your help. I've got to lift something very heavy.
Ah, I see. You are weak. I will help you. I am ready.
Can't quite reach. Hey, Rocket. I need you to grab that lens.
Getting crushed to death ain't on my list of to-dos, Pete. I'm sure if you just reach really hard, you could get it. Maybe dislocating your shoulder or something?
I cannot fail.
We'll never be able to use the Forge if we don't get that lens.
Right, on it.
Exactly, come on.
When I get smushed, I better be first in line for some resurrection.
Sweet. Oh my gosh. That was so awesome.
Thanks.
Interesting.
Stop.
Oh, she is so cool.
But there is still no statue upon which to set it.
I would have gotten the lens, guys. I was just, working up to it.
Yep.
I got this.
No, you don't. But I want to see it work.
Oh, dang it. That's right.
Maybe I don't got this. Okay, listen up. I need everyone over here.
Nope, not gonna happen.
Just a little higher.
My arms can't go any higher.
Your muscles are soft.
Shut up.
Guys, stop talking.
Like a baby's bottom.
Shut up.
Ow! That's my face.
A very fat baby.
Sorry. Hey, what do I know about whatever you are, anatomy?
Idiots.
Maybe your people enjoy having their faces stepped on.
Oh, okay, yeah.
It's done.
That mean I can drop this thing?
No!
That hurts.
These freaking temples. I'm gonna take dynamite to all of them.
Now it is truly time to decide. Turn the forge to the left to destroy it forever. Turn the forge to the right to empower it and bring it to its full potential.
Okay.
Wait, his right or your right?
Oh. I don't know.
What?
Let me see.
Wow. I can't believe that almost happened.
Turn it this way to destroy it. Turn it this...
Yeah, we got it. Turn it to the right, Pete.
It's left, Peter. You want your left.
Peter, you must turn it left.
No! It's right to empower you, idiot.
Oh, yes. Go right, Peter. I am Groot!
Destroying the forge is the only way we can keep it from hurting people.
Don't listen to her.
Think of your mom. Think of Lila.
I am Groot.
Shut up already! He's gonna use it!
I promise you my undying loyalty if you bring my family back to me.
I'm sorry. But if the Forge can bring back the people we love, it's worth any risk.
As you wish, Celestial One.
Bad decisions, yay! They're bringing Samus back.
Don't let go.
We are no better than Thanos.
Don't bring your daddy issues into this.
Watch it, vermin!
Do not threaten my friend.
Pete did the right thing.
Says the raccoon who has no moral compass whatsoever.
Don't call me a raccoon! I'm looking out for Lila!
Process has begun. You can release it.
After you murder someone to bring her back!
Oh, you're gonna give me crap about murdering someone? You worried I'll take your place as the galaxy's number one murderer?
Rocket!
I am Groot! It is over. We won.
No. We just lost. How can neither of you see that?
Guys, we got company!
Thank you, Peter Quill. I never could have found this shrine without you. And the tracking device Jinsar placed on your ship.
You know, I didn't think you could get more annoying than that time you killed me. Man, you really suck.
Their usefulness has expired. Dispose of them.
All right, let's fight. Oh, yes, I get to claim that. Yes, yes, yes. Oh, hey. I am stocking up on dead bodies. Cool.
God, I have friggin' hate that thing. Oh, I've had about enough of this.
God, boots are more busted than I thought.
Yeah.
How you like me now, huh? Huh? No!
Perish to the depths, blue demon.
He knows he can just let go, right?
Oh, shift in Q! Shift in Q!
Yeah.
you? Yes.
Well, ain't that something?
Stop! They're on it!
Big blue lady. Not the first time. Intriguing.
Oh, behind you, behind you, behind you.
Can you let me have a minute? Sheesh. Now, where was I? Well, that was surprisingly easy. Hang on, buddy, I got you.
Oh, snap.
Ah, crap.
I am Groot!
It's not like I did it on purpose. Things got a bit of a learning curve.
We're gonna read his mind now? Aww, aww.
I am sorry to have made you sad.
We should do this more often. Looks like the boys could use some help.
This won't be easy.
Hope not.
Nebula.
She's, you know, super high. Dude! God.
Mother.
Grab it. You stupid? Oh my god, oh my god.
Rise.
Tell I was face palming at the end because that was a good chance to grab it back, but no, they just decided to watch. So yeah, anyway, let's see the damage. So, fighting a bully, me and 80%, you choose words to use against the bully. Because, yes, we promised mom. And, training Nebula. Okay, cool. 56 actually let Nebula win. And the Assassin Sisters, we convinced Gamora to make up with Nebula. Yes, please. Cyborg, yes, of course, Nebula should stay. And, actually, I am pretty surprised by this. I thought this was going to be even less. But yes, there we go. So, I am bringing Nebula back. She has to come back. So next time, let's see what happens next time.
So now Mantis is tagging along, but she's only creating more questions than answers. About the Eternity Forge, about Hala, about everything. Janitors of the Galaxy, that's what we should be called. And Hala and the Kree, well, they're just the latest cosmic spill.
I am Groot. I am Groot.
Peter handed Hala everything that she wanted.
Well, it seemed like a good idea. It did.
It's what happened next that he should regret.
Alright, so this is the end of episode 3. Episode 4 should be coming out in a couple of months, I think. We all knew that Hala was going to appear at the end of this episode and steal it. So, that's not a surprise, really. But anyway, stay tuned for episode 4. Thank you for watching. I will see you guys next time. Bye!